Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway. Ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannons!
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test this.
Good thinking.
On your mark, Kevin!
Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot, the crippler!
Fire!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Let out some sail!
Brace yourselves!
Careful, Captain!
Loose oil and trim sharp to the wind! Brace!
If she tries to ram us, drop my...
Over the top, lads! Kick him in the hands! And give him a taste of British steel!
So she can't ram us.
We've been touched.
We'll have to rebuild that section.
Fire!
They are firing fast.
Brace for impact.
Thank you.
ready, sir?
Yeah! Hey!
Meet the quarters!
Ready to fire?
Cannon ready!
Fire!
I boss we can, sir!
Brace yourselves! Batten yourselves! Brace for impact!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Reloading!
Race!
Out of the ship, can we?
Fire! Look, Captain, the wrong place shot there!
Got a fire! Fire! Fire!
There's a good shot to Crippler!
Fire!
Ah!
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now, I think it's time to lay low and drive our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official will see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Now, my trumps, I'd not haze you.
Douse all sail!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in!
Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
Brace for impact!
Ready, fire! Fire!
I'll come up!
Aim down! Let's go!
The ship, can we?
Stunts them!
Douse the those gallants! Haul! Haul!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose tops and royals!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Fire!
Quick as we can, sir! Hey.
Away you are!
Ready to fire, sir! Shot
right through there!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Avoid her ram at all costs, sir!
Impact!
Taking a hit, Cap!
Task at hand, sir! can we?
The gallants and warriors! Loose all of them! Prince out to the wind!
Crowd on all the sail we have!
Ease off the wind!
Stunt
every last scrap of deck on the wind! Clues up! Ease her sticks!
Four! Haul up all but mains!
¿Necesita algo? Vuelva cuando quiera.
Debe de estar loco.
Estupendo. ¿De verdad es necesario?
Oye, Kenway.
¿De verdad es necesario?
Aperte.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Scotch.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.